Well, happening today, a man is expected to be sentenced in connection with a murder that happened back in November of 2021. It happened near North Lake Avenue and Quail Street. 35-year-old John Welcome shot in the torso. He later died at the hospital. Sean Pacheco admitted to the shooting after pleading guilty to murder last December. He faces 18 to 22 years to life in prison when he is sentenced this afternoon, and we'll keep you posted.